In Syracuse, Parmila DeMaul is climbing the ranks as a sophomore at Corcoran High School, but soon she'll take her talents to the top of Mount Baker, the highest peak in the North Cascades.
News Channel 9's Lindsay Rachel tonight shows us how Upward Bound is helping to take DeMaul's education to new heights.
You can see it in her eyes.
I'm nervous, but I think I can do it.
Determination. In just 2 months, Parmila will travel almost 3,000 miles to hike one of the steepest mountains in the country, Mount Baker, an active glaciated volcano in the North Cascades of Washington.
I still can't believe it. I was really surprised when I found out, but I'm glad I got the opportunity to go.
It's something she only dreamed of as a girl growing up in Nepal. In a culture where women traditionally take care of the household, she's determined to continue studying so she can become a doctor.
Like, my parents didn't get to go to college, so like I want to take that because I have the opportunity to go to college, go to school, get a better life.
Parmila arrives here eagerly every Saturday morning. It's where her mentors give her support, encouragement, and opportunities to explore education hands-on outside of the classroom.
Parmila, like all of our students, is extremely motivated. She is outstanding at taking advantage of her resources, whether that's here at Corcoran or in the district, in the Syracuse community, or at Lemoyne with Upper Bound.
After seeing Parmila's interest in science, Kate Haswell encouraged her to apply for the Girls on Ice scholarship.
She took on that challenge full force, and she did it in a way that she was like always very receptive to feedback and like really genuinely excited about the opportunity just to apply, which is exciting and I think like speaks to her character, certainly.
That character is what's encouraging the next generation of female scientists.
She is now like setting the path for students who are coming after her as well, which is so exciting. So, you know, we're all about students like getting inspired from one another, and she is really helping to make that happen.
While there are dark days that are hard to shine through, my brightest strength are patience and passion. One day I'll be the light in the same dark sky.
In Syracuse, Lindsay Rachel, News Channel 9.
And we're told DeMaul is one of 8 students in the world chosen for the trip to explore the most expansive glacial system in the United States.